As children, we hear, don't touch, slow down. As teenagers, we hear, your curfew begins in an hour. As adults, we hear, cash for credit. In the water and the word, we hear, you are loved, my precious child. We sing together Psalm 533. Grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And also with you.
Open our hearts, Lord, to heed your will for our lives. Help us not only to hear, but to listen and understand with our hearts. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. I waited patiently upon the Lord, who stooped to me and heard my cry.
Lord,
see and stand in awe, and they shall trust the Lord. Great are the wonders you have done, O Lord my God, and your plans for us, none can be compared with you. Oh, that I can make them known and tell them. They are more than I can count. And so I say, here I am, I come. In the scroll of the book it is written to me.
Then the disciples came and asked him, "Why do you speak to them in parables?" He answered, "To you it has been given to know the secrets of the kingdom of heaven, but to them it has not been given. For to those who have, more will be given, and they will have abundance. But from those who have nothing, even what they have will be taken away. The reason I speak to them in parables is that seeing they do not perceive, and hearing they do not listen, nor do they understand. With them indeed is fulfilled the prophecy of Isaiah that says, 'You will indeed listen, but never understand, and you will indeed look, but never perceive.' For this people's heart has grown dull, and their ears are hard of hearing, and they have shut their eyes, so that they might not look with their eyes, and listen with their ears, and understand with their hearts, and I will heal them. But blessed are your eyes, for they see, and your ears, for they hear. Truly I tell you, many prophets and righteous people longed to see what you see, but did not see it, and to hear what you hear, but did not hear it." Ancient Greek philosophy notes that we have 2 ears and 1 mouth so that we can listen twice as much as we see. Jesus reminds us that we sometimes hear but don't listen, listen but don't understand. Opening our ears isn't as easy as it sounds. What is getting in the way of your being able to hear another? Who do you need to listen more closely to?
the unheard of your world. How might you hear them and give them voice? We sing together Psalm 520. Lord of all life, when we cannot see the beauty of your creation, open our eyes that all living things thrive in your garden. When we neglect the poor, the sick, and the grieving, open our hands to do your work in the world. We ignore the cries of injustice in our midst, open our ears that all will know your love. we are hardened against our neighbor. Open our hearts and heal our resentment. When we are closed to the grace you long to give us, open our lives and turn us to follow in the way of the cross. To your hands, gracious God, we commend all for whom we pray, trusting in your mercy, through Jesus Christ, our Savior.
Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Go into the world with eyes open to the transforming light of Christ, hands open to serve those you meet, ears open to the call of the Spirit, hearts open to the bountiful love of God, and lives open to follow Christ to the cross. The God who opened for us the way of everlasting life, bless you now and forever. Amen. We sing Psalm 513.
Listen, God is calling you to feel where you might be, offering forgiveness, comfort, and joy. Listen, God is calling you to feel where you might be, offering forgiveness, comfort, and joy. Jesus gave his mandate, share the good news that he came to save us.
Go in peace. Christ is with you.